Okay, so today's the day. I'm going to paint another screenshot from Breath of the Wild. I really liked the last one that I did. I wasn't in love with the way it turned out because the paint that I was using was not great. But I definitely knew that I wanted to do it again. I wanted to try it again. And this time I'm going to be using watercolor, which I'm really excited about because I haven't done a watercolor painting in quite some time. And it used to be my medium of choice. So I am definitely looking forward to trying this again with some better quality paint and with a medium that I haven't done in a while. Yeah. Okay, this is the picture I will be painting this time. It's just a nice wide open shot of Hyrule Field, so I think this one's going to be a little challenging with all the detail, but I'm excited. Alright, for this video, I decided not to do a full voiceover. Mostly because while I was painting this, I just found myself very relaxed and very zen. I've been listening to a lot of meditative music lately while I've been painting and just doing other things. And that's the kind of music that I picked to pair with this video. And I just feel like during this crazy hectic time, it's good to relax. So grab a cup of warm whatever you like, sit down, snuggle in, take some deep breaths, and just relax for a little while.